not due to the market until January 2019, as his four-bedroom detached family home situated in the Pondtail area of Fleet.